What's your name?
My name's Kyle. What's yours?
Greta.
Jake.
Jake? I expected something better. I don't know.
Oh! Are you judging my name?
I'm not judging. It's just, you know, you've got the accent. I thought we'd get, like, Oliver or, you know, Leopold. And then you're like, hi, my name's Jake. Like, yeah, it's just not very...
Tell your real name. Maybe he'll
Fine, I'll tell you my real name. It's, Baculeus.
Oh, so you lied to me.
I did. I'm a liar.
That's a great way to start a relationship, Baculeus.
Oh, hello. Would you care to chat?
Are you really just on Omegle looking for dicks?
Yes. Show us your dick.
I don't have one. I'm a puppet.
Show us the line. The line,
the smooth bit.
Show us the nothingness of your willy.
Show you the nothingness of an item. What the hell kind of philosophical nonsense is that?
I'm from Vancouver.
Oh, Vancouver.
Yes, man. Got all the bitches.
Yes. Yes, Vancouver is famous for having all the bitches, that's true.
Tell us a really fun fact.
Let's see. Coca-Cola, in Chinese, means bite the wax tadpole.
Does it? That's kind of funny.
How much do these cost?
How much do what cost? Vancouver bitches, I hear they're expensive.
I want to buy one of you. Well, you're kind of old. I want a younger guy.
Oh, you now. Well, those bitches in Vancouver will be sorely disappointed to hear that you're into younger guys.
Do you touch your face?
Sometimes.
You look like you have a very smooth face.
I do, thank you. So do you, Jake.
Oh, thank you. It's not Jake, it's Baculeus.
Yes, well, same thing.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
I've got some bad news, though. It won't be smooth when I'm done with it.
Oh!
What the hell is going on over there? Why are you flickering?
I don't know what's wrong with my camera. You must be possessed. Are you like the Chucky guy?
Maybe I am.
Fuck you, bro! Fuck you, bro! Fuck you, that was creepy as fuck!
Sorry.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Would you touch Greta's face?
Will I be holding a chainsaw at the time?
No.
Hopefully not.
Would you touch my face?
Oh, of course, Baculeus.
Fucking wants you. He wants you, Baculeus.
How do you feel, Greta?
Well, if Greta wasn't being all standoffish and hostile, I might not be so anti-Greta right now. Let's think about that for a few minutes.
Look. Hi! I'm a puppet, too.
No, you're not.
Hi! Can you be my friend? Why does mine sound like a pussy? What the fuck? Wait. Hi, motherfucker.
When we get you married?
I don't know. That's up to you, really. How old are you?
18.
Are you really? That looks like a very blatant lie.
17.
We're above 17.
Are you sure?
Yes, definitely.
Yeah, I was 17.
Are you even allowed to get married at 17?
Parents' permission?
Yeah.
Oh, well. Hey, Mom, Dad, you mind if I marry a puppet I met on the internet? No, hold on. If they say yes, they are the worst parents I've ever heard of.
If only you were a female puppet, at least, you know, I could get hard.
Use my face. Grease my face.
Oh, if I had a nickel for every time a 17-year-old boy said that to me.
You have a big nose, man. Are you trying to be like Pinocchio? You know that boat has already sailed, so you should be you. Stop trying to imitate.
Oh, really, Ollie G? Should I just be myself?
We won't have to tell anybody. It could be a secret relationship. No one will have to know.
Do you know what this means, of course?
What?
Greta will have to go.
I'm joking. Wow, I'm talking to a puppet. Oh my god, yo. What the fuck?
I hope your friends see this video. And then they come knocking on your door saying, hey man, what was with that thing where you fuck female puppets? Was that...
What the hell, man? I didn't say I'd fuck it. I said I would've...
No, you just said they turn you on. Big fucking difference.
No, I said I get hard, like my muscles, I would've got hard, my muscles, yes, I would've flexed.
Yes, your love muscle, specifically.
He's a dick, I don't want to talk to him.
I don't want to talk to him.
I've made a new friend.
He's a rude little monster. And I won't have it. Not in this house.
I can sense a negative energy between you two. I don't like it.
She started it.
She did, Greta.
What?
She's a dickhead.